Newport News shared its proposed budget for 2025. The proposal includes keeping the city's real estate tax at $1.18 rate with no fee increases for residents. An additional $3.5 million would fully fund Newport News Public Schools' budget request. You'll be able to share your thoughts on the budget during two public hearings on April 9th and April 11th. You can see more of that proposed budget on wavy.com.